have officially began the farewell tour, and what better way to start it off than at the Port Orleans French Quarter, here with some beignets. You run along the Sessagula River that connects the French Quarter all the way to the riverside. Most all the resorts have signs like these that show you where the running trails are. Best part is Mickey beignets. On select nights, you can even participate in a campfire. Running through the decades at Disney's Pop Century Resort. Disney's Pop Century Resort is one of my favorite locations to run, is because of the characters, the scenery. You get to run through each decade from the 1950s all the way through the 90s. If you want a nice distraction as you're running around Hourglass Lake, you can always view the fun facts that have been located around the lake. And how fitting is it that my 2 mile run ends here at the 1971 mile marker, the 50th anniversary of Walt Disney World, where it opened in 1971. Many of the resorts here at Disney also have mile markers. Saratoga Springs Resort and Spa, they have 6 furlongs. We ran from Saratoga Springs throughout the resort all the way to the Treehouse Villas. You can also run down the pathway adjacent to Disney Springs. Disney's Animal Kingdom Lodge was the first Disney resort I went to back in 2004. So it's only fitting that I have one final run here at the resort. There's also not really a running trail at Animal Kingdom Lodge, so you sort of have to create your own. While you're here, you can at least take in the beauty of all the animals at Kidani Village and Jumbo House. Two-mile run around Old Key West Resort here at Disney. Now, there's a 2 mile path you can follow. If you're looking to get some extra miles in at Old Key West or Saratoga Springs, you can take the Conch Flats Trail, which will connect the two resorts. Adds another mile and a half or mile and a quarter depending on the route you take. The running trail at the Wilderness Lodge states a half mile, but you can do a mile and a half if you really attempt for it. Although there's no longer a dedicated path that connects the two resorts, if you wanted to get to Fort Wilderness from the Wilderness Lodge, you can just take a bus. It'll bring you straight there. It's been a while since I've been to Fort Wilderness, so it looks like they're doing a lot of construction over here. You can run through the campground and then all the way up to the depot, which is the settlement area. We did it at Fort Wilderness. Quite the route, let me tell you that. It is a great route to run through. There's cabins, there's campgrounds, RVs, there's wildlife. I saw a turkey today. I also saw a deer that I almost ran right into. I think Fort Wilderness is one of my favorite places to run at the Walt Disney World Resort, just because of how many trails it has. It's just a campground. Bringing back to my roots in New England. Come to Fort Wilderness. Howdy. Here at the boardwalk, you can not only enjoy great food and drink, but also a structured running trail. You can also run to Hollywood Studios and hit 5 of the Disney resorts. Now, they aren't officially Disney resorts, but the Swan and Dolphin are 2 resorts located on Disney property. Boardwalk, one final time, completed. Started here, ended here. Walt Disney World Swan, Dolphin, Boardwalk, Beach Club, and Yacht Club, all completed. 3.1 miles. We did it. February 10th. February 11th, 2022, officially 28 years old, here at Caribbean Beach, where it all began in 2004, when I stayed at this resort for the first time. We got the Riviera, which wasn't there initially when I first got here. Just finished 2.25 miles. Although many of the resorts do have running trails, they're very short. So you wanna add in some extra mileage. You can run around buildings, you can run 1, 2, 3, or 4 laps, but just make sure you get in that mileage before you eat all those snacks. Disney's All-Star Music Resort is home to larger-than-life instruments, Broadway musical, billboards, and so much more, such as calypso, jazz musicians, and country music. And there's so many great different environments to run at all three All-Star Resorts. Disney's All-Star Sports Resort is the last resort to reopen here at Walt Disney World since the COVID pandemic, after closing for almost 2 years. From 2018 to 2020, I worked at Bags here at Disney's All-Star Movies Resort. Herbie Fully Loaded behind me. You got Dalmatians, Toy Story, The Mighty Ducks, and then also Fantasia. So some great theming here. Although it is a value resort, has great environments, and it also has a 1 mile running trail that brings you from All-Star Sports to the back of Movies. Running the resort's day 11 here at Coronado Springs Resort and Convention Center, also home to the Grand Destino Tower, February 17th. 2 miles at Coronado Springs Resort. It's very hot. It feels like I'm in the desert, and that's exactly what it is. Three years ago, I began my running journey at the Art of Animation Resort.
I'm here at the Art of Animation Resort. Just finished a mile, so that's an achievement.
Art of Animation is where it sort of began. You gotta love the arts. Just finished my run here at Art of Animation. Almost done with my resort runs. Here you can relive some of your favorite scenes from Disney classics such as The Lion King, The Little Mermaid, Cars, and Finding Nemo. Go on route. It's only about a mile and a half if you run through and around Art of Animation, but it still has some of the most iconic scenes that you can run through at Disney property. I'm here at Disney's Polynesian Resort, ready to start my 13th and final run through Disney property. I finished 13 runs, 25 Disney resorts, and 1 month. This is closing out the 2022 Walt Disney World Resort run. Made it from the Polynesian around the Seven Seas Lagoon and ended at the Contemporary. February 21st, 2022, finished with my Disney resorts run. 25 resorts, over 30 miles ran. Walt Disney World Resorts, you have so many trails. Definitely recommend at some point during your Disney vacation heading out to one of the resorts, whether it's the one you're staying at. Get out there, explore the world. For one final time, goodbye Walt Disney World.